Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I forgot my commentary was on. So, yeah, it was probably awkward for a few minutes. Yeah, let's use the... yeah, let's go with... Taylor Trammell. Yeah, for the AAA playoffs, we're going to go with the pitchers. But for the AA playoffs, we're probably going to go with... That ball is first pitch swinging, and it is through for a base hit. Trammell gets back in time. The throw down. Don't strike out. Safe! He gets in there with a hand. Giving the... giving the Padres double-A team a 2-0 lead. A 1-0 lead. Now Trammell, who has singled and scored so far. A single, a stolen base, and scored. Ooh! He throws some gas. Ooh, that sexy musty. That sexy musty. Yeah, Trammell has some decent power. Oh, and that hit him. And Trammell gets back in there with a hand. Suck my asshole! Hey. And he got him at first. You're hearing my voice, but you aren't hearing the gameplay audio. Tramiel homered in his last debut. Yeah, sometimes someone comes in here and messes with my setup, so. And they don't want any part of Tramiel up until this point. Ball four, he walked them. Son of a bitch, man. And that's ball four, he walked them. That's gonna be a tough play, and he got them, so. Okay. Finally, I got the gameplay audio. The 2-2 pitch.
Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. Contreras is there and he puts this one away.
Contreras is there and he'll make the catch. And the Sad Poodles win.
And excitement. In the end, these guys came away with the victory and look on to the next one. So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one. And this man.
Wow, you're not going to go with Tramiel? He did hit two dingers. I mean, no, he did hit a dinger and score two runs. But hey, who am I to judge? Hey, we got Valdez in one of our other trades. Yeah, I don't so much trust the bullpen. Yes, we have one. Facing elimination. We will player lock as none other than the pitcher. Facing elimination tonight. in a weak middle of the lineup. Mendoza has played great.
MLB The Show's Miguel Rojas has come into the ball game now as he takes over as the new third baseman at the plate. Bo Wei will get us started in this one under the lights. Here it comes, 1-0.
Forrest Whitney. And that ball's crushed. What a start.
But that'll be off the wall in right center. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Well, looks like they were determined to be aggressive early, and it almost results in a home run in the first at bat of the game, but he'll settle for a double and hope the number two man can pick him up.
Whitley has become known as a guy that's tough to take deep. So many starting pitchers find themselves snake bitten by the gopher ball, but he really limits that. Hit on the ground to third.
Come on, run out.
And a good throw gets him one gone.
Easy play to first.
Coming to the plate now, Mark Payton. First appearance for him here with the leadoff man still at second and one gone now. From the stretch. Inside with the fastball, it's 1-0.
Is Whitney a big-time playoff pitcher? Or is he a bum? You're a bum!
A 1-1 home.
Inside, ball one.
And when we do force a game five, I will quick manage.
Just seeing a good AB.
Man, that's a strike.
If he can work a walk or pick up a hit here, he's going to put that cleanup guy in a really good position to do some damage in this first inning.
What a catch.
Made out there in right center as the runner will tag from second. And he's up to
it's simple. Get the out, he don't score. Get the
coming to the plate now, David Fry. And he can give his
that ball is hit on the ground to second. Perry's there. Inning over.
And that ends the inning.
Play ball. You're out. Three.
Hey, one pitch, right? Come on now.
The pitch.
Leading off for Memphis.
This is hit the other way out toward left
ball's
field.
Ball's flared into the air.
Comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Now at the plate, Justin Williams.
Batting fifth. The right fielder.
Yeah, because I'm just going to be real. These games are not as interesting as the.
And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Major league.
The one and, one pitch.
And a lot of our pitchers, or a lot of our top prospects are pitchers. By the way, at the end of this video, I will probably show all the top prospects that we have. Give you another top 50 prospects.
In now, Josh Fegley, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And the 34-year-old veteran looks at a called strike.
He takes a strike.
Fegley has had his trouble in these matchups, facing right-handed pitching, that is, and shows a lot more prowess against the southpaws. Rounded down the third baseline, but a foul ball. One and two the count now.
That ball is driven in the air to left. All
right.
I can't tell the difference. One nothing. Yeah, it should be pretty simple. Stay out of the middle of the zone.
Above the belt is normally a pitch that batters love to take a rip at, but that one froze it. Behind 0-2 now. This is on the ground over to
and through the hole for a base hit.
Gets through into right, so he turns the 0-2 count into a leadoff base hit.
You don't see that too much in today's game. Most guys, it doesn't matter what the count is. They're looking to line him. Drive the ball out of the ballpark. Not the case here.
Safe! And he's safe at first.
Into the box. Bo Wei. As he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball. 1-1. Sosa on second. Drive. First with no outs. Count is 1-2 now.
Probably better that he let the
2-1 pitch is fouled away.
It's pretty hard to sit back enough on a well-thrown changeup.
Swing and a miss.
Gets him swinging around.
Got Bo away on the curve.
Something off speed for a strike. You cannot miss over the harder plate in these situations. The hitter is on high alert.
Here now the 2-2.
Far away. Far away again.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put away stuff.
This is in the air. One in the air to the center.
Striding in, Mark Payton, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Shocked he didn't let it fly right there. Usually you're looking for a fastball elevated to get the party started.
Softly on a line to third. Hit on the ground to third, hit near to third, and the catch is made. Side is retired.
Bottom of the third now, and next will be the pitcher, Forrest Whitley. First pitch on its way. Lifted in the air.
That ball's flung in the air to center.
Way, slide over and put this one away, and that's out number
if he had more power, that ball could have been gone. Ball caught too much of the zone. Fry acquired from free agency. All of our young players are, all of our minor leaguers are most of them. That ball caught way too much of the zone. He's a big time playoff pitcher. Well, I'm hoping. Whitney gets a double play.
The outs, and this is certainly one.
Yeah, come on. Come on, Whitney.
Hey. 2-1.
And wait, why is the pitcher even hitting?
And he fires a fastball now.
Pitch. Come on. Which you you blind bat. Is that a better thing to call you? A blind bat? For some reason, the gameplay audio keeps disconnecting. I don't know why. So, if you hear me, if you hear like a long pause, that's probably why. And that ball swung out of the air to center left.
This away to retire the side. So coming to the plate, Bo Wei. And at this point of the game, I think it's clear that the plan of attack against the top of the order has worked.
How good's Bo Wei? No way, Bo Wei.
One hit to the top three guys in the
okay, yeah, that was corny.
You know you're doing something
I'll,
right, Matt.
I'll
spot on.
I'll leave.
Whatever they discuss coming into this game has worked out beautifully.
No, come on, bro. Throw strikes. Throw strikes, you succeed.
Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
Don't leave them like meatballs, but
right, he had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
He stays alive, still 2-2. Looking to punch him out again.
The pitch. Swing and a miss.
Good change up there as he swings and misses.
Struck him out.
Down on strikes for the second time tonight. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a ball line down in the left field corner. But this is foul near the seats. Ani looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one. It's 0-2 now.
The pitch is low for a ball.
Clueless on that swing right there, Matt. If I'm pitching, I'm going right back to that same pitch.
At the inside with the slider, 2-2. Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second, just because he took the first one, that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
Lifted in the air. That ball swung in the air. Deep, but not deep enough.
Time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Stepping in, Mark Payton, 0-2 on his line thus far. That's lifted the other
bro, it's
way
only a matter of time before someone gets lucky.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
You're going to let me hit.
It'll be the pitcher, Forrest Whitley, 0-1 for him here in this one. In on the hands a bit with the fastball, it's 1-0.
Are from Minnesota this year?
In a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike.
Great job of doubling up with a fastball inside. A lot of times you'll see a pitcher go in there, but they won't go back in there a second time. This guy's not afraid to pitch inside.
And he lays off it.
I've never hit a home run with a pitcher.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know can swing the bat.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through. Stepping up now, David Fry. And guys, seventh inning already. Hey, I'm not complaining, but this one's been flying by.
And it's 1-0.
That's what you get when both starting pitchers have it working. Neither of them have been nibbling around the strike zone.
What a play! Got him on a jump throw.
They've done just that.
Yeah, and it's resulted in a game that could really go either way in these late innings.
Now batter.
And here's a fastball called for strike one.
Now all it takes is one big boom.
This is well struck, high and deep toward the left field corner. That
gone.
This
big fly.
And you see here, this is just a great piece of hitting. The ball's away, and he doesn't try to do too much with it. He just goes with the pitch.
I knew if that ball was fair, that ball was gone.
No hits to this point. Lofted in
the air. That ball's popped in the air.
Is over to his right as he puts this one away, two down.
But I don't trust the bullpen.
First pitch of the at bat.
The catcher, number four.
Now a ball lined to the left side.
Deadly.
But foul.
You only can play a fire for so long before it's gonna burn you.
Nope.
Put him
two out, nobody on.
Harold Reynolds. That ball is a base hit in the center field.
Bro, in now, Edmundo Sosa, as he will take strike one on the fastball here.
This is my inning still.
A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame.
Real ugly 0-1 swing there. As a pitcher, you've got to be hunting for the strikeout knowing you have this guy way off balance.
That ball will be caught.
This won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning.
Wait, do they have MV the show jerseys? out. Double. Out. Grisham. Doubles. Walk. Three-run bomb, Jorge Mateo. And that will force a game five. I don't think I've ever been happier.
Here, but this man was a big factor in the outcome, so we're inclined to pencil him in as the first player of the game.
Oh, no. Why do you have Mendoza playing shortstop? Yeah. Why is Drew Mendoza playing catcher, dude? We legit have two catchers on the roster already. We don't need Mendoza to play catcher. Yeah, just insert Mateo. You said hello.
Let's play ball. Three.
A triple to start it out.
Three.
Still nothing. One nothing. Sack fly 1-1. Fletcher. God damn it. Yeah, and we're gonna jump in. Right now. A win here.
Patrick Dayton is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 32.
Leading off the inning, Anthony Buck, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
Probably a
strike one
right there. They need base runners, so they're going to make them try to bring the ball in the strike zone.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
He offered at that pitch out of the zone there, and I think that's a result of the previous pitch getting called against him. He might feel like he's needing to expand the zone if that's how it's going to be called.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
Man, that's a good take there on that 0-2 fastball just missed. He must have a really good eye at the plate.
To two balls and two strikes now.
He started this guy backwards, a couple of off-speed pitches early,
qualified back-to-back heaters. He can go either way he wants to go right now.
Got him!
Strike three, and there's the first down of the inning. Well, we've seen some really good pitching from these guys.
Yeah, it's Mendoza.
Nice effort turned in by the starter. These days, pitching has become a full staff effort, and I've been impressed with the job these guys have done so far.
Drew Mendoza comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Fastball over the outside.
Two.
In there for a strike.
Yeah, this is straight survival mode. Down 0-2, the numbers are definitely not with the batter here.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out.
So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Riding in once again, Fred Hayes. He hits with two away as they continue to trail in this close game.
Well, Matt, this has been a big inning on the mound. Oof. He's had to face the middle of the order, and so far he's held him at bay.
Yeah, this feels like the kind of inning we'll look back on at the end of the game.
Ball is foul.
There. You know, you'll see a lot of guys swing right over the top of that one. But in this
okay,
situation,
big time.
He's able to hold back. That's a nice take.
And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Good change up in the
but got him. But the pickup and throw, and the throw is in time.
So nothing happening this time around.
They are three outs away from potentially.
Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one. Ruiz at second.
Okay, yeah, just get to the top of the order. Ball.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge.
That ball will get down. And the bases will be loaded. Not have the kind of power to.
At the plate now, Tom Powell.
That ball is going to be hit on the ground. They're going to get one. They're not. They're going to get two. And they win it. But hey, it was a great series. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one. And oh, yeah, I'll show you the prospects. A disappointing end of the season. Almost as disappointing as the add critical situations off. Derp. Wait, were any of those games close, though? No. No, not really. I mean, game one, maybe. Yeah, Whitney is 14, 15, and we have 16. Raleigh, 19, 31. 36. The worst part is all of them are pitchers. Padres have defeated the Giants. Now that it really matters, where do we rank? We've clinched a wild card. And we still have a shot to win 100 games. I don't want the damn computer to do something stupid. Yes, we're going to send down Eovaldi, and yes, we're going to send down. And who do I want to call up? Trammell. Jorge Mateo, pinch hitter. Sure. I'm done. Yeah, we're going to win 100 games, and we're going to be the wild card team. You know how ridiculous that is? We're going to win 100 games and we're going to be the wild card. Like, bro, I'm done. I'm so done. Okay, yeah, he's a pinch hitter, so. This game don't count. Haha. I hate how this counts as games, though. And what a way to extend it! And that ball's gone! Big fly! That is honestly ridiculous. That is crazy. 100. Anyway, that'll do it for me. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one. And I'm out. Peace. Love y'all. Bye.